fucking up stuff for me.
Fucking up my life.
Not having a job anymore. Asking somebody to help me for stuff. Which is you?
It wasn't me.
Yes, it was. It was you.
But I don't know what you asked.
I didn't. Yes, I did ask you.
I said, I'm not the only one you've asked. I've been with you 2 years. I know you asked, don't just ask one time every 2 years.
No, but you're the only person that I asked.
Right.
To you. Okay. But I went through all this stuff that I've done wrong.
Ready?
And I've, you know, it's not been a good thing for me. I mean, you ask me to talk when I say something, but I know that. So tell me something else. What I'm saying is I don't feel very good about nothing.
So what does that have to do with me?
If I can't get it right, how can I submit to you right? That's what
ain't none of that included with submission. I'll ask some personal.